Hi mga ka-wheels! Salam alaikum! I just want to congratulate Mikaela! Congratulations Mikaela! Yahoo! He gets his international professional driving license just today and he get her golden chance. And guys, si Mikaela po is certified ka-wheels na natin dito sa Abu Dhabi UAE. See guys how Mikaela get her license today. God bless everyone! Shukran! Hi guys! Hi mga ka-wheels! Assalamualaikum! This video is all about a driving experience of Mikaela and she take her golden chance. Hopefully guys, ay makapasa si Mikaela tomorrow and I can say na ready na siya to pass the exam because she is already a professional driver in the Philippines, so she only need to learn the rules in UAE so she can drive safely and confidently here with her family. Okay, taga-saan ka sa atin, Mikaela?
Pila po.
Yes! Hello sa mga taga-Pila dyan, na mga kababayan namin. Katabi lang yan ang pagsanghan kung saan ako nakatira. Yes! Okay, okay, wish you good luck, Mikaela, and hopefully, wag kang kabahan, ha? Kasi ready ka na makapasa. Excited na nga ako bukas, eh. Okay, ito. Baka meron ka palang gustong batiin dyan. Okay, family.
Family ko lang po.
Hello. Yes. Ang haba naman. Naiiyak siya, guys. Hello kay Brother Michael sa tatay ni Mikaela. Talagang junior niya talaga. Michael, Mikaela. Okay, bye guys. And we will pray for you, Mikaela. Yes, we will pray for you. Para hindi ka kabahan. Kasi okay naman eh. Okay, bye guys. See you a bit later. And see how Mikaela will pass her road exam tomorrow. Ito yung mga tips na gagawin namin, guys. Please watch and learn. Bye guys! Okay, let's go. And so guys, we will start from the parking with the actual car in front of us. So kami yung third car. Good. Stop emergency. Yeah, very good. Yan, tama yan. At least di umuga. Anong gagawin after? No. Ayusin mo. Yan, kunyari nag-i-exam na tayo talaga as in. Oh, kasi ganun ginagawa ko. Refresh yan eh, refresh. So, ganun. Ayun, kita mo, pasyon na. Pasyon, walang nagawang mali. Ganun lang. Saglit lang siya. Okay, let's go, Mikaela. So, guys, we will start from the emergency lane. Oh, yan. Tingnan niyo yung gagawin ni Mikaela. Yan, that's good. So, nakita nyo guys, hindi tumunog ang handbrake niya. Ganun, kasi yung iba, hindi aware sa handbrake. Kailangan yung alagaan ng handbrake kasi kailangan nyo siyang alagaan na hindi siya masira. Kasi emergency brake yan ng automatic car. Okay, please take the first right. And very good din. Kahit dito ka pumasok na, yung medyo malaki na yung awang, ha? Pwede yan. Yung naguluhan yung nasa harapan mo. Siguro sabi na, sinabi ng instructor, go to the right. Akala niya doon sa loob ng solid line. Okay, first right then. Ayan, nakita kita ang tumingin ng mirror. Tama yan. Kasi yun yung ano na yung attention and compliance. Good. Okay, roundabout left. Okay, good. Ayan, nakikita mo siya kung gaano kabagal kahit walang tao. O yan, tumama siya dun. Ganun, tama yun. Para sigurado. Kaya lang, nawawala pa siya sa lane. Dancing pa yung control ni Brad. Wala pa talaga siya. Yan, huwag mong gagayahin. O yun, kita mo, sumisemplang ano. Antik na mabangga. Very good. Okay, stop emergency. Hindi ka natigil. Tingnan mo yung steering mo na yun. Huwag mo ititigil nang hindi nakasenter yung steering wheel. Yan. Yan ang number one sa emergency stopping. Very good. Oh, pasada yun. Yan. Okay. Oh, yung kita nyo ha, guys ha. Walang tunog yung handbrake. Oh, ganun. Oh, yung pasada yun, Neng. Okay, let's go again, Mikaela. So, galing kami guys to the, from the emergency ordinary road stopping. Okay, please go to the middle lane. Okay, middle straight. yung pick up nyo, yung pick up. Good. Kumbaga, wait for your chance, ha. Huwag mong iisipin maiinip yung mga officer. Magagalit sila lalo pag nakita nilang mali ang desisyon ninyo kasi maaksidente kayo, kasama nyo sila, ha. Ano kailangan? They feel safe when kayo yung nagda-drive. Tapos ikaw na yung kumana. Very good. Yan, good. Okay, straight from this lane. So, pwede din niya sabihin na straight lang or pwedeng hindi siya magsalita. Pag hindi nagsalita, never ask, straight ka lang. Ganun lang yun. Mas maganda kung hindi nagsalita, eh, walang kaba. Oh, di ba? Mas hindi nagsasalita. Hindi ka kakabahan. Mas okay yun. Kasi minsan hindi nagsasalita, mas okay siya. Straight ka lang ng straight. Pag ganyan, nakita mo, ay tama yung distansya niya sa pavement, gayahin mo yan. Basta nakita mong tama. Pag mali, ang isipin mo, steering ko, isi-center ko. Very good. Yun, no, pasado yun, eh. Ganarn. Ayos yun. Okay, Mikaela, let's go again. So, guys, we will start from the parking again with the car in front of us. We are the second car. Ganun ang mga moments ng mga passer. Kulang na lang tumalon eh. Oh, kita mo. Yes, I got it, bro! Ganun kasaya. Okay, please go to the middle lane. Yeah, good. Yeah, middle is straight. Parking. And very good. Yeah, driver na ka-driver na kasi to, guys, kaya galing na siyang dumiskarte. Discarte. Galing, oh, pasyoneng. Ayos. Yan, yun ay kung isang roundabout lang pinagawa sa'yo. Ganun. Okay, let's go. Yan. Yun, ayos. So, we are the first car, guys, from the parking. Yan, tingnan nyo lang si Mikaela. Paano niya siya nagtaturn. Yan, so lagi nag-i-stop, guys, before the solid line. Ganun talaga yun kasi there is a bus behind you. So, hindi nyo kita yun from the side of the road. Kung nakapark kayo. Okay, roundabout right. Good. Ganun lang kabagal para hindi magkamali ng desisyon. Very good. Okay. Parking. Yan. So, pag na pinag-roundabout ride ka, tapos pinapark ka na, ang tawag doon, biyaya. Kasi, namimigay na ng desisyon. O, diba? Sabihin yun, magaling na to, kaya ako na lang. O, diba? May mga ganun eh. O. Malay mo, hindi mo alam, may mga ganyang chances. O, kita mo, saglit lang. Okay, let's go again. Yeah. Yan. Very good. Very good. Okay, let's do U-turn. Ayan. Very good. Oh, nakita niyo si guys, si Mikaela guys. Ang galing-galing na niya mag-changing lane. Hindi na nasayaw yung kanyang steering. At hindi niya na pitupol yung hinihila. Pag nag-changing lane, ang galing niya na talaga mag-drive. Yun ang sinasabing professional driver na siya talaga. Pero usog. Baka mausog pa. Minsan pag binabati ko, nauusog pa lalo eh. Na-excite, di ba? Nako. Sana sa exam, huwag ka maubo. Yun lang. At iba yung panahon ngayon. Pag medyo natigakan ka, eh, iba na yung tingin sa'yo. Oo. Ang sabihin ng polis, kahit hindi mag-stop, sabihin niya, stop back. Wow, ang ganda. Chatu. Ang sarap ng longganisang lokban. Ang galing naman. Sana laging ganito yung pagkakataon. Sobrang busy. Tapos biglang nawala. Swertihan talaga sa sitwasyon eh. Very good. Good. Yan, amen. Okay, then sasabihin ni officer. Parking! Very good, Ning. Tama yan. Yan. Ay, thanks God. Galing na dumiskarte ni Mikaela. That's good. Oh, ganun, gayahin nyo. Ganun, guys. Kita nyo, nung sinabing parking, hindi siya nag-gas. Kasi, syempre, pag nag-gas ka, forward ng forward yung kotse nyo, malalampasan nyo yung parking. Ganun lang, remove your feet on the gas, then wait for your chance. Basta malapit na, paunahin nyo na. Pag malayo, unahan nyo. Ganun lang. Pasyoneng. Oo, oh, okay na, okay na. Galing. Yan. Galing. Ayos na. License na yun. Okay, let's go, Mikaela. Yan. Good. So, we came from the parking, guys. Yan. At kami ang first car. Yan, good. Okay, roundabout left. Very good. Yun. Yan. Good. Tama. Yan. Medyo bilisan mo. Tapos after ng parking ka lumipat. After ng parking. Bibilisan mo yan. Bawa, exam na. Exam. Wala akong, walang command na mag-park ka. Ha? Bilisan mo lang, then after parking tsaka kakumanan, ganun lang yun.
Pwede po mag-stay sa middle hanggang nakakalampas
sa parking? Oo, basta walang kumandang officer, ha? Kasi baka mamaya kumanan ka tapos may lumabas sa parking, edi nagbagal yung kotse mo, yun ang i-avoid mo, yung nagta-traffic. Kaya nga, pag may truck, overtake niya yan nang hindi kayo sinasabihan. Kasi rules naman yun. Basta, ayan, yung pag 250 meter na, kumanan ka na. So, kahit tatlong truck yung unahan mo, after the roundabout. Kasi, hindi naman pwedeng nasa likod ka ng truck. Straight. Basta yung truck, mabagal siya, like 60. I-overtake mo yun without the command of the officer. Tapos 250 meter, kumanan ka na bago mag-next roundabout. Yan! Very good! Kala ko, di mo naisip na sarado eh. Hindi ako nagsasalita. Isa ko, naku, hindi pa yata papasok. Kaya rin tayo dyan. Good. Ayawa. Parking. Yan, galing. Oh, ayun, pasado yun. Good luck, good luck. Good luck, we will pray for you. Huwag kang kabahan. Nakita mo naman, pag kinakabahan ka, nagkakamali ka, di ba? Oh, relax ka lang. Kasi, ano lang naman yan eh. 2 to 3 minutes, 5 minutes maximum. Ano lang, focus lang. Basta never kang mag-overthinking ha. Pag nagsalita si yung respected officer, tingin ka sa rear mirror, then ulitin mo, ano nga sabi sa akin? Yun, tsaka mo gawin. Yan. Basta tingin mo na sa rear mirror. Hindi yung agad-agad gagawin mo tapos mali-mali pala. Okay. Yan, yun lang tips ko sa'yo. Okay, bye guys! So, yan. We wish her good luck, guys. So, hopefully ay maging ka-wheels na natin si Mikaela. Okay, way back in. Yan, makita niyo sarili mo after this. Okay, we will wait for the results tomorrow. Okay, bye guys! Yes! Hi guys! Hi mga ka-wheels! Assalamu alaikum! Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. If you find it useful and helpful, please press like, and hit the notification bell for more info and for more uploading videos. And guys, shout out to Brother Michael! Thank you for trusting me, Toy! Salamat! So, nakapasa na si baby girl mo. I'm proud of her. And guys, enjoy driving and God bless everyone. Shukran, shukran, shukran!